2012 Junior National Shorthorn Show. Brought to you by the makers of SureChamp. Visit SureChamp.com for a dealer near you.
Sincerely thank Mr. Gerald Buck from Medill, Oklahoma for evaluating our bred mountain cattle. Let's put our hands together and thank Gerald for evaluating our bred mountain cattle. Thank you, Gerald.
Get our division champions back out here for our champion female. And this is definitely a person I want to say is an honor for me to be able to evaluate these bred mountain females. Anybody that knows me knows that Junior Nationals are a pretty special part of my life. And I had a daughter that's going through all this. And that's her favorite show of the year is to go to Junior Nationals. And I think that for what you do with these and the money you spend, it's pretty cheap. I think that you take these young people this age of their career, this time of their career, and they understand what we're doing here. They understand that they watch these cattle grow, and they've been involved with them in all the production aspects of this business. And I think that it's very, very important. And I think it's kind of a humbling experience when you think about all these people, all these young people, and what they went through to produce these cattle. And it's definitely an honor for me to have an opportunity to evaluate. I think we're right up with quality out here. There's a lot of options. Let's give these exhibitors a round of applause, and I'll go pick you a champion reserve.
Selected as our champion bred mountain female is entry 518 Soul Crystal Judy 1471 ET, shown by Sarah Sullivan, Dunlap, Iowa. Congratulations, Sarah. Selected as our reserve champion bred mountain female, a full sister, entry 516, Salt Crystal Trudy, ET. Congratulations, Sarah.